Welcome back. We have some more music coming up, but before that, I have about 5 minutes of announcements and information about Nancy and information from Nancy. My phone is in my purse. I've got to get the text from Nancy. Y'all want to hear a text from Nancy? Okay, let me grab my purse. Thank you, Rich. And the winner is... Okay, so here's what Nancy said. Y'all, some of y'all might have heard of this the first set, but straight from Nancy, she sent it to Michelle. She says, "Hi, JD, Michelle, and Pat, and everyone. Thank you, please. Tell everybody that their support means the world to me. That I'm there in spirit. And that my outlook on life and on all of this is to live in such a way as to have no regrets. Love to all." Yes. Let's give it up for Nancy. Nancy, we love you. Yep. Okay, we have a few more announcements. We have some seats that have opened up. There's 4 seats in the front row, people. 4 seats in the front row. So especially if you really need that sitting, you know, let's take it. All right. Is there a seat by you? Raise your hand if there's an open seat by you. Folks in the back, take a look. Hold our hands high, okay? Yep. More seats in the front, okay. There was a backpack in the bathroom of the ladies was left. It's at the merch tent. So a backpack was left in the ladies' room. It is at the merch tent. Read the text from Nancy. Okay, Molly and Brian and Rich Moore also brought some of their awesome CDs. And they will donate all proceeds to Nancy. They're for sale in our merch tent, so thanks, Rich and Molly. Also in the merch tent, Holly has moved. She is recording personal messages. So if you want to make a personal message to Nancy, you can record that in the merch room with Holly, and she'll make sure that Nancy gets it. Okay, another. This is a pretty important announcement, so please listen up. If you brought Nancy's Colorado Swing CD, again, Colorado Swing CD, please let us know, because it is our demo. It was the only one we had, and we're going to make copies of it. So please bring it to Janie or the merch tent. Please don't take it home. Let us use it tonight, and then you can take it home another time or later. Is that right, Janie? Let us use it tonight. And the rest of you can order one and have it in a couple of weeks. So that's the information. Now, Nancy doesn't need a lot of introduction, but there are some things that we really want to talk about her. So she's touched so many of us with her music and her wonderfully glowing and warm personality. She's been a performing musician for many years, working in combos large and small, playing Western and standard swing music, old-timey and Cajun dance music, and folk and bluegrass. Nancy has a true talent for composing songs in a variety of styles, ranging from lively and upbeat Western and standard swing to cowboy waltzes, heartfelt jazz ballads, and sweet and honest country love songs. Nancy's composed more than 100 songs. More than 100 songs in all these styles. She takes particular delight in the sights, sounds, and scents of the West. Many of her songs are filled with coyotes and cactus and prairie moon, frequently provides the background for her ballads. Nancy has recorded them on 4 CDs, 2 collaborations, and 2 completely original works, and they're for sale here tonight. A couple of quotes. Ranger Doug of Riders in the Sky calls Nancy one of the excellent new songwriters in the Western field. Mike Gross of Swinging West Radio Show says Nancy's material is real class Western music that just fits in perfectly. Nancy's latest CD with only her original songs, Something in the Air, received top 5 nomination for Western Music Association's Best Collaborative Composite Album Award. So thank you, Nancy, for your music and for being who you are. Let's get it for Nancy Frohwardson. Okay, it's time for some more incredible music. An incredible singer and a fantastic guitarist. join together in love and music. Performing some of the best songs you'll hear in one show. Molly sings contemporary and traditional folk music, country, bluegrass, jazz, gospel, blues, and pop. They are an impossible to beat as a music duo. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Molly O'Brien and Rich Moore.
Hey, everybody. Grab a drink. Grab a drink, turn the lights off, and you can put the chairs up, and maybe we'll have some dancing.
Not a dollar, not a nickel, not a penny to my name. I'm the queen of Tap City. I'm out of the game. A nickel up, a nickel down, another nickel gone. Ain't got a nickel left to carry me on. If I ever get back on my feet, I'll move from side.
We were there last night, which is the Boulder of Nebraska, evidently. That's good, right? We were there doing a Bowling Green Massacre Memorial fundraiser. It was very well attended, and we're happy to be here tonight. So.
I heard somebody say, it ain't the
I've heard it before, so I didn't think it was that funny, but
it feels to act like.
I love the tracers on you, Rich.
I thought I was the only one. You may sing along on this one, please.
Tell people you're from Colorado, they automatically assume that you live in Boulder.
I mean, if you have a guitar.
Well, we've been in Denver for a long time, which is right on I-70, which is right where I grew up, about how many miles?
1,800
miles east. A long ways away. In Wheeling, West Virginia, that's where I grew up, and if you've ever driven through there, you've probably driven on I-70, and everybody complains about the bottleneck. In Wheeling, I mean, there's a bottleneck and then you're gone. You know, a short little thing. And I grew up there, a small town, couldn't wait to leave. And that's what this song is about.
Tell me your story, I just need to know well.
just should be burned.
This chick ain't coming home to roost. Ain't eating crow or cooking goose. Ain't eating crow or cooking goose. Cause where I am is where I roost.
Some of you have heard me tell this before, but I'll repeat it because
It
bears repeating, and anything worth doing is worth overdoing. That's how we live, me and Molly. And as you know, Molly and I are married to each other, and we have been married for going on 34 years now.
Woo!
And don't clap, no. Really. It's just...
It just encourages them.
It just encourages us, actually. We can't get divorced. I mean, have you seen our basement and our attic? You want to deal with that? Uh-uh. All right, then. Stay married. Let the kids deal with it when we're... But, so Molly and I were both raised Catholic. And I went to a Waldron Academy for boys. And Molly went to Mount DeShonnell Academy for... girls, I suppose. Yeah. And we were raised Catholic, and I went to a Catholic college, and fast forward, and we met and got married. We got married in the church, and had these kids, and then so we baptized them, and they were in the church all of a sudden, and then there were sacraments, and then, we tried to get into churches, but just to give them a jumping off point later in life, there's pros and cons, blah, 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 blah. But, Molly got busy touring with her brother Tim, and I was holding down a full-time job, and the kids, I don't have to tell you how busy it is raising kids, and orthodontia, and soccer, and piano lessons, and that. So we just opted to home church. And we got a church voucher, and we can pick the. Oh wait, that's not right.
That
I'm making up. You caught me on that one. Sorry. We were just in Betsy Davis country. I'm calling her Betsy Davis. I'm sorry. I can't spell because I didn't go to public school. Anyhow, here's the song. I mean, the kids turned out fine. They stop at stop signs and they write thank you notes. It's about all you can really expect.
They pay their taxes. Nice people.
And they march. So here's a song all about God. I remember the lessons of Sunday school.
joy and the sorrow of my fellow men. And up in the distance, there rang a bell. Way off in the distance, there rang a bell. And it rang for the saints and the sinners as well. Way off in the distance, there rang a bell.
Seen us before? Has any? Oh, that's okay. Raise your hand. They're not gonna. Oh, good. Okay. Well, then you could buy one of those CDs.
Found you.
Works every time.
Lock that door.
Here's a song. One of my big influences was Mr. Chris Smither. Anyway, he's not here, so. But you can clap for him anyway, but here's one of his songs.
Vision.
Celtics. Put this whole thing together, along with, I'm sure, many hoppers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna do West Virginia first.
This is another song about West Virginia, but Molly didn't write this one. This is written by Hazel Dickens. And
yeah, so sing along.
Sing along, because...
This is about having to leave where you grew up and missing it intensely the rest of your life. And that's what happened to her, to Hazel. She had to leave West Virginia at a very young age to go away to make a living elsewhere, because... sadly, we hear now that things are not any better there. That's a whole other story, though, which we won't go into. This is a happy occasion, so I want to talk about West Virginia's budget problems. Just Google Mountain Stage and you'll find out. So this is called West Virginia, My Home. If you know it, please sing along.
In the dead of the night, you still have a
Greg is so good, and he has a van, so he's going to join our band.
You could join another band, right? You have room. You have enough time for
tonight. Tonight.
Girl.
I've never
written any new ones.
been all across the country, and I play in every town, cause I'm trying to find my baby, but no one has seen him around. Hey, you know which way I'm headed, if my baby can't be found, if it can't be found.
Will be up here in a little bit.
questions? Someone might want to dance for this next band. I don't know. What do you think? Oh, yeah. All right, so music's coming up shortly. Sit tight, and they'll be up in a few moments.